did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
To beg? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement.
Oh! Oh!
Tell them what you did.
I never.
Oh! Everything you have is built on lies. Lies! Ah! You stole my company, my ideas. Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Move. are dying! They need the anti-serum now!
I will cure this city after I bring down Osborne!
Let me save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you!
Give me the anti-serum, and I promise Osborne will face charges!
Liar! Just like Osborne! Nothing but lies!
To help people!
The weakling! The loser! He's gone! Enough of this!
I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me.
I guess you'll have to save yourself!
You were my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this! Going to change the world!
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired. Just hurt. Otto!
you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
Peter, I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi. Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry. No, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know... You can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither. I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
Been getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I, kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. Things better that I just, I show you.
No. It's pretty weird, right? Not that weird.
So close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.